Professional video editing. All right. Now, I know video editing seems very daunting for a lot of people. It's a lot easier to have a camera and just shoot it, pass it off to an editor, let him handle it. But editing isn't as daunting as it seems, especially after you learn the interface. What is an interface? An interface is what you see. It's the layout of a program. When you turn a program on your computer and it boots up, what do you see at first? Usually that right there is the interface. So we're gonna go into that right now using Adobe Premiere Pro. All right, now we are looking at the interface of Adobe Premiere Pro, right? So you're looking at a whole bunch of different panels and they're all pretty much empty. It's an empty canvas, right? Empty project, it's a new project. As you can see here in the project panel, you have the name of the project, which is Untitled 2. Pretty much nothing going on. What I'm going to do is just give you a quick rundown of what each panel is supposed to do. The project panel, which is what you see right here, it says Import Media to Start. The project panel basically houses all of your content, your videos, your photos, your music files, your graphic files, your everything that is going to be used to build up your project is going to be housed right here in this panel, the project panel. Okay. The source panel. The source panel is basically a panel that is supposed to look at in depth everything that's in your project panel. So all of the elements, all of the videos, all of the content that's going to be in your project panel, you can look at greater depth in the source panel, right, which is right next to it. So the project panel is connected to the source panel. All right. The program. The program panel is going to show everything that is seen on here, the timeline panel, which is right below it, or the sequence. So the timeline is connected to the program. Everything that's on the timeline. The timeline is where everything goes down. That's where the cutting happens. That's where the blending happens, superimposing, etc., etc. Everything like that, all of the cutting, all of the editing is going to happen on the timeline. You see everything that's happening on the timeline on the program panel, right? And then you have the effects panel here. That's to the bottom left. And then you also have the tool that's in between. So that's really it. We don't want to make it any complicated than it is. You'll see more in depth as we bring up some content. And that's it. That is understanding the interface of Adobe Premiere Pro. That's all there is to it. So now you know what's what. Now we're going to dive into actually cutting and editing and putting things together and what tools and things actually do on Premiere Pro.